Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. Miss Coffee here, and today we're doing another Diamond Art Club sneak peek. Yes! First things first, as usual, huge thank you to Diamond Art Club for providing this for us. So what did they send us out this week, you guys? I think you're gonna love it. Her Journey by Megan Walsh. Oh, it goes this way. Oh my God, you guys, look at that. It's a 70.7 by 50.8 centimeter. This is a square with AB. So let's go ahead and get into it. I hope everyone is having a wonderful, wonderful day. And if you're not, do something nice for yourself. You know you deserve it. So let's go ahead and get into the plastic of this kit. I am super excited to see this. Typically, I don't do animals, but this one was so pretty. I love all the purples and pinks. So we're going to take a look at it together and see how much detail this thing has, because it looks amazing. Almost looks like watercolor. So let's see what we got. So we're going to get the toolkit out of here. Pop, maybe. There we go. So we have that little sticker that tells us exactly what we're getting in the box, which of course you guys already know. I like to put that on the side of my box for when I put the kit away, I know exactly what's in the kit. There's our diamond painting and then our toolkit. So if you've never seen a Diamond Art Club toolkit, because this is a square, you will see branded tweezers in here. So it does have a pair, which I don't think I've seen, their black tweezers, has their name on it. That's right, because I think they got rid of the pink ones. Y'all already know what I was going for. Look at the washi tape. Oh, flip it the other way. Look at that. It's got diamonds and moons and little unicorns on it. Oh my God, it's so cute. And I promise you, I'm not out of focus. The washi tape just looks like that because, you know, it's rolled and you get it. You get it. Look how cute it is, though. It's got the little diamonds on it. Let's go. And we also have, for our cover minder, we have this beautiful little flower. Isn't it pretty? I love the colors. It's going to match the diamond painting, actually. And, of course, it matches the stuff that's in the toolkit as well, because you're getting a couple of plates of wax. You're getting the squishy and the multi-placers. And, of course, you're going to get a pink pen to match all of that. So we're going to put all this stuff back in here. Because y'all don't care about no toolkit. So let's get started with what's in here. Because this is a decent size kit. It's not massive, but it is a decent size kit. So let's take a look to see what's all in here. Bloop, bloop. So we have that purple paper that Becky now loves. We have our drills. That's a lot of drills. How many colors do we have? Her Journey by Megan Walsh. Look at that beautiful picture. That was painted. That is definitely painted. Again, the 70.7 by 50.8 square with ABs. It has 57 colors, you guys. Oh my goodness. Little eyes, little watermelon eyes right there. You know what I'm talking about. 57 colors. We got our favorite one, the little guy stuck in the toilet. Let's go, number 29. Now we're gonna take a look at this kit. And with poured glue, obviously, you can roll it the opposite way to get it to flatten out for you whenever you're getting ready to do it, if you're doing it straight out of the box. Are you ready to see it? Bam. Oh, let's move it up a little bit. Look at that, you guys. That would be beautiful on the wall. Oh, my goodness. Again, 57 colors, 70.7 by 50.8. It is a square with ABs. And we're going to take a look at some drills because I got to see what drills are in this. So, oh, I saw something shiny just now when I did that. I just saw something shiny. I don't know what I saw, but I saw something shiny. So if you are someone who doesn't like that noise of the crinkling plastic, please mute your phone for like 30 seconds or until you see me stop struggling. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Okay, what did I see? No way! Y'all, look! Look, look, look! Look, we got special drills! We got special drills! Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Let's take a look at the drills real quick. Alright, so let's take a look. 3064, 893. Oh, I like that color. Look how flat those drills are. 893, ABLer. Yes! 893 is our first AB in this kit. And if you are new to diamond painting or diamond art club in general, and you don't know what an AB is, don't worry, Miss Coffee got you. Usually on a diamond art club kit, you're going to see your ABs located at the top of your diamond painting. It's usually going to be numbers one through whatever. The number is going to be less than 150, so 149 and below. And AB stands for Aurora Borealis. It's an iridescent coating that they put on the drill to make it sparkle just a little bit brighter. And when you put it down on your canvas and lay it down to a regular drill, it will pick up the light from the drills around it and make them sparkle brighter as well. Because if one shines, we all shine, you heard. So that is what an AB drill is. And that's how to locate it on your Diamond Art Club's kit. So 115 is our first AB in this kit. We got some chili pepper going on over here. We got a little bit of a chili pepper going on over here. A little something spicy for the kit there. And we're going to figure out exactly where that goes here in a few minutes. We're going to go through the rest of the kits just to make sure we get through all the diamonds. So I want to see where those special drills go to. 327, 159, 3608, 938, 155, 3746, 3777, double trouble there for 3777, 644, double trouble, 803, 208, 826, 415, 976, 3830, double trouble there for 3830, 'AB alert, 117. We got a little bit of a mocha latte going on over here. 117 is our next AB in the kit. So 115, 117 are our two ABs that we've seen so far. And this one is like a, it's not like hot cocoa. It's almost like a latte or a chai tea color for the drill. And again, we're going to figure out where that goes here in a few minutes as soon as we have a time to check out the rest of the drill. So let's keep going. 310, double trouble there for 310. 799, 451, 3607, double trouble for 3607, 977, 915, double trouble there for 915, 718, double trouble for 718, 3857, 154, 3336, I'm sorry, 336, 3776, 831, 3341, 3824, 3340, 744, 210, 646, 3823, 3860, 3370, 603, 829, 340, 645, 498, 3609, and we got a special drill, L3854. And that is a rhinestone. I don't think I've ever seen rhinestones in square. Now, I'm pretty sure they exist, but I personally have never seen one in square before. So that's hella cool. So L3854 on this kit is going to be a rhinestone kit or a rhinestone drill. And it's square. Look at that. That's so awesome. All right, let's figure out where the rest of these are. 792, 550. That's Becky's favorite color. 825. Words today are hard, y'all. 782, 209, 160. AB alert. Yes! 128 is our next AB in this kit. So 115, 117, 128 are three of the ABs in this kit. You guys, this kit is going to sparkle like nobody's business. 798, 33, 333, 452, double trouble at 452. L939. L930. So we have double trouble for L939. So we have two packs of these. L3854, which looks like an orange color, and L939, which looks like a dark blue color. And that is the end of the drills, folks. So let's figure out exactly where this stuff goes. So we're going to do, of course, our movie magic to get those drills back in that bag, because if only it was this easy. Back in the bag. All right, let's get rid of that. So we're looking on our kit. Let's just use canvas. Give me canvas. Okay, so we're looking on our kit. So we have the two up top, or the three up top here. 115, 117, and 128, which are 1, 2, 3. But if we go to the very
bottom of the kit. Usually that's where they store their special drills. So L39 and L3854. So let's look for those first. We're looking for a percent sign and the is word laying sideways. So let's see here. Now that's a dark blue. So I'm looking up in this area. Look at all those percent signs. That is going to be that rhinestone color that we saw for the 939. And then the side word is, because we have those percent signs, like literally, like the poor tiger is infested with the percent sign. So the only cure is to put down the drill on the percent sign. Up, here we go. The sideways word is. So I'm seeing some right there, but there has to be more than just that. Up, there they go. We got some more right there. And as I'm showing you that, I'm looking for more of them because there has to be more. There's some more over here in the flowers as well. So you're getting a nice sprinkling of those rhinestones. They're not just going to be on the tiger. You're going to get some on this flower as well. Looks like mostly in the center or on the highlighting areas of the flower. 1, 2, 3. So I'm seeing number 1 at the top of the tiger's head and ear here. So you see the number 1? And then I'm seeing number 1s on the flower as well. And then we're going to look for number 2. I'm seeing number 2 up here on the tiger. See any on the mouth? Seeing some number 2 there on the nose. What about them whiskers? Whiskers, I'm seeing number 3. Down at the bottom, I'm seeing number 2. Over on the side here, I'm seeing number 2. So you're getting a nice sprinkling of those ABs throughout this kit, you guys. Oh my gosh. Look, listen, so you're getting ABs on the whiskers, on the nose of the tiger, in this flower over here, this red part that you're seeing, that is ABs. You're also going to get some rhinestones, that dark blue in the flower over here as well. You're getting some of that sprinkled all throughout the tiger, so the blue areas are going to more likely have some of those rhinestones from that special drill. So you have 2 special drills, 3 ABs in this kit, 70.7 by 50.8 square with ABs and special rhinestones. I can tell you right now, this kit is going to go fast, and this kit will be available to you Saturday, February 25th at 9 a.m. Pacific, 10 Mountain, 11 Central, and 12 Eastern. That's for Diamond and Ruby members. If you're not a Diamond and Ruby members, for those times for your release, it will be 30 minutes later. So again, for Diamond and Ruby members, it's going to be 9 a.m. Pacific, 10 Mountain, 11 Central, and 12 Eastern. For general public, it was going to be 30 minutes later. This kit is going to go fast. So if this is a kit that you want to get your hands on, you're going to have to move with the lightning, with the swiftness. You hear me? Because there's special drills in this, which you don't typically see in a Diamond R Club kit. This is something that they rarely do, but when they do it so well. So again, if you want this kit, you're going to want to move fast on Saturday. So with that said, again, huge thank you to the folks over at Diamond R Club for providing this for us. And huge thank you to you for watching. Now, if you have any other questions, comments, concerns about this particular kit, please leave them down in the comment section below. And also, let me know what you think of this kit. Is this a kit that you have to have, or maybe put it on your wish list? We love to see it here on the Coffee House channel. So with that said, I am out of here. Thank you again so much for watching. And with that said, I must now bid you adieu. Now, for reminding you, though, that it's hard out here in these crappy streets, wear a mask, wash your hands, don't touch your face in public. That's gross. Keep your 6 feet and always try to remember to be kind to others, because you never know what somebody else is going through. Be courteous, because it's the right thing to do, and always stay cool. Bye, guys.